Minitech is einer der führenden Hersteller.
Minitech was founded 28 years ago and is now one of the leading manufacturers of aluminum profile systems. Our company has 10 locations around the world with a total of 350 employees.
Firma weltweit. Die Grundlage.
Everything we do is based on a modular system, similar to Lego, but for adults. You can build almost anything with it.
Alles Mögliche bauen kann.
We not only supply components, but complete systems. The basis is always the same, our aluminum profile systems. The motto of our company is the art of simplicity. And this is also the reason why we've been able to grow so quickly in such a short time. This demand for simplicity also applies to everything we purchase. As a consequence, it goes without saying that we only select partners with high quality standards who can offer the simplest solutions. As a small to medium-sized company, we have to make sure that we have a partner, a very reliable partner, who can also provide global support. I became aware of Siemens as it can offer far more than just control technology. I require simple systems that fit well with one another. Increasingly, more emphasis is being placed on safety, and here we quickly came across the F-Control system from Siemens. The advantage of the F-Control system is that I can simply insert modules as I normally do. When I require a safety system, I simply insert these safety components next to the Siematic modules. And not only this, we can still continue to program with Siematic software, therefore obtaining everything from a single source. Well-known company supplying parts to the automotive industry awarded us with an order to build a system to feed metal blanks into a CNC machine. The customer specified that in the setting up mode, the operator must check when this stack of blanks is placed in the CNC machine for the first time. Of course, this meant that the machine operator had to manually position the panel under the suspended axis. At this point, I called the local Siemens office and asked for some advice. The requirements had actually been defined in the form of a risk analysis. The next issue was that everything should function without requiring any additional components, which can be controlled independently from a safety PLC system. So we quoted our Synamics S120 for these systems, which of course already includes safety functionality as standard. The advantage of an integrated safety solution is, of course, that you require fewer components. This means that we have everything completely in one unit, and the whole system is a software-based solution. We have one programming software, we have one tool, and we have one programming device on board when we go on site. It's just one system. It's totally integrated automation. Our personnel from electrical engineering and programming told me that the Siemens solution is the simplest, requires a minimum amount of wiring, and is also the safest. And the fact that it's also the most cost-effective solution really convinced me. As part of the concept, we also considered using Safe Brake Control, or SBC. Safely Limited Speed, abbreviated SLS, is another safety function. When setting up, technicians can operate the system, and also when stopping the axis, the safety-related brake can be closed, which is then also monitored. The two-channel topology for this safe brake control is in this case achieved using the SOS function, which stands for Safe Operating Stop. This allows the drive to be kept at a safe position. Initially, we were really daunted by the whole issue because we just hadn't done anything like this up until now. It was a bit of a challenge at the start, but we got great support from the local Siemens office in Saarbrücken. This project will certainly take away some of the anxiety when it comes to tackling the next one. There's absolutely nothing standing in the way of using this technology again in the next systems we build. We already had some experience with the system, but not with the safety technology. We started right away with the hardware planning, and we simply enabled the safety functions using a memory card. This was a great advantage, and we were able to build our systems as usual. There's a safety acceptance test. The function of the integrated tool for the acceptance test is very good. Even as application engineer or commissioning engineer, you feel more confident if a second pair of eyes takes a look at what's been engineered. The software tool gives you the green light and you feel very confident about the solution. By using Safety Integrated, we reduced our commissioning time by 30% as our system was able to be quickly, in fact very quickly and safely, commissioned. We've been working together with Siemens for many years, and we've developed a very good and close partnership with them. We find the availability of the products and the global availability very attractive. Also, the regular contact and exchange of information with Siemens is second to none. These are the reasons that in the future we'll work even more closely with Siemens.